Since you say you've divorced as a judge, but we really don't know much about the couple that stays together. I hypothesize that dual worker families are less likely to be all into each other because they've got a lot of other interests. So get used to it. And maybe it's better that way. Because when you have a wife, for example, of the 1950s kind who was supposed to serve the husband, or a man who had to bring home an obligatory marriage, and you call that a happy marriage, one wonders if, particularly if you stay married for years and years, if happy should not be defined by your time in life and by the kind of satisfaction that you get out of the relationship.
Well, and I think it's hard to, I mean, when you look at the media and the way that we talk about what love should look like and what happy marriages should look like, I mean, it's just not bliss 24/7, mm-hmm. all the time, no. every month, every year, and so forth. And we know that in any relationship, and any job is not perfect all the time. But that isn't a lot of what you see. But I also think, you know, we've made it easier in this culture to get divorced, and it's fine with it. And, part of that's no-fault divorce laws and so forth. Now, there's pros to those, too, at times. But the reality is we make it very easy for people just to walk out. And not only did we legally just easily let them walk out, as a culture, we've kind of just easily let people kind of come and go, and that's not a good thing.
Let me ask you, how do children impact marriages and whether they're happy or not happy? And I liked what you talked about, that people have other things to do, but historically, families before we all had went to offices, mm-hmm. they did have other things to do. If they worked on a farm, the wife was doing something, the husband was doing something. How do children impact?
Well, they impacted a lot. And, you know, you can have all kinds of issues with your children. You know, you don't always have happy kids either, you know. So it can put a financial strain on the family. It can put an emotional strain on the family. You know, that's all part of family life. So, yeah, sure, all these things, like they always have, affect marriages. But, you know, we also get into them kind of easy, too.
It's all about balance.
That's it for this edition of To the Contrary. Next week, the state of women in America. So please join us on the website for To the Contrary Extra, whether your views are in agreement or to the contrary. Please join us next time.